in the right hand and octaves to the left hand for the entire song. Here's what that's going to look like. So here's our basic position. Octaves in the left. This F major triad is going to be our home. And we're using a lot of octave harmonics here. And here's what that sounds like. So here you can tell we hear that basic pitch, but we also have a low octave below it and one above it.